years have passed since the gods walked among us. Before the fury swept over our land. Before the war that divided us for eternity.
He's taken over Egypt and enslaved its people. One God can save.
This is the month of our Passover, this March 2016. Join me at Cornerstone Church for a brand new teaching series, The Gods of Egypt. Book your front row seat every Wednesday at 7 p.m., every Sunday at 7:30 a.m. It's time for your miracle. Join me for the series, The Gods of Egypt. It's your Passover season. Are you ready? Are you praying? Passover has arrived. Get ready. Let's move into the blessing. Leave Egypt. Enter the Promised Land. Grace to you. Welcome to March 2016. This is the month of your Passover. We have commenced 2016 with a 21-day fast in January. And in the month of February, we gathered our families before the altar of the Lord in prayer. We have renewed our marriage vows in February 2016. We have dedicated and consecrated our homes before the Lord God Almighty. We have raised up the altar of prayer and devotion in our homes. Now we are ready to take our families into the season of Passover. Hand in hand with our husbands and our wives, covering our children with our prayer, we make ready in the spirit for our Passover. The release into the greatest blessing is waiting for you this month. Leave the negative company of Egypt. Abandon the slavery of Egypt. Say goodbye to the gods of Egypt. Pharaoh is not your god. Slavery is not your occupation. Misery is not your destiny. The God of Israel is calling your name. You are not a slave. You are a child of the King, and you belong to a kingdom. There is a special delivery with your name on it in the Promised Land. Slavery, bondage, sin, and death have no hold over you. The Lamb of God has been slain. His precious blood atones, redeems, and sets you free. Every promise of Scripture is yours to inherit today. Healing is yours. Health is yours. The peace of God that passeth all understanding is yours. This March 2016, I hear the chains breaking.